We need to find Jane.
Yes, you are correct. I am an ogre. I don't know why me speaking is such a big deal to you.
Look what fireflies, Doctor.
So, I wonder where it leads to.
Ah, don't go through!
What? The portal leads here? Why? Where the hell's Jane? Why would the Jester want us to come here? K9, do you know?
Negative, Master.
Oh well. Crap. That was a Dalek. Most dangerous being in the universe. They've done lots to me. They started a time war against my species, the Time Lords. They've exterminated many of my friends and all of my kind, basically. And yeah, they aren't that nice. We have to stay away from them. Daleks are one of my worst enemies. And that wasn't the only one. We need to get rid of them all before they wipe out humanity.
Doctor! There's a ship!
That is a ship. Traces of Time Lord energy are in that ship. The Jester. The Jester must be up there with Jane. I need to go up there. Storm, K9. I need to go on that ship to get Jane back and to deal with the Jester. Here's my Sonic. You deal with the Daleks. Try and get rid of as many as possible, and I'll be back down in a couple of minutes. Be safe. K9's lasers should help too. They can get rid of Daleks. K9, you point them in the eye stalk of the Daleks, you know, that will blow them up. But you already know that, surely.
Okay. Good luck, Doctor.
Storm, to get me into that ship, point the Sonic at the ship, then point it directly at me, and I'll go straight up into it.
K9, let's get rid of these stinking Daleks.
Affirmative!
Decor could be better, but then again, the Master's never really been an expert at painting and decorating. Jane! Oh, Jane, what's he done to you?
I don't think you want to know, Doctor.
K9, how much Daleks do you think are in this area?
Approximately 50 Daleks.
Damn, that's a lot.
primary knowledge.
Canine, you shoot one or sonic the other.
Affirmative. 3, 2, 1.
They make one good team, don't we, K9?
Affirmative!
God, I wish I could high-five you right now, K9.
I do not have hands. I cannot high-five you.
Yes, I can see that.
Wakey, wakey, Doctor! Rise and shine! It's time for me to reveal the biggest secret I've ever kept from you. Ever.
What is this secret?
As I said, now is the time for me to tell you. But first...
What is this all about? Jane? What about her?
Doctor, did you ever wonder why Jane always went to exams? Did you ever wonder why she never asked you to visit her parents, even though she plain told you when you first met her that she doesn't visit them often, and she'd love to meet up with them again? I've always wanted to one-up you, Doctor. Do something that you've never done before. So what did I do, you may ask? Straight after my regeneration, I started a new project. I started making something. Something I don't think many people have achieved in their lives. I wanted to make something that would track your every move. Something that could help me see what you were doing at all times.
And what is this thing?
A robot, Doctor. A robot that looks exactly like a human, sounds exactly like a human. Or to be more specific, an 18-year-old girl. Yes, Doctor. This whole time, your friend Jane was made by me. My creation. A robot. Surprise!
So, K9. How long do you reckon the doctor would be?
Insufficient data to tell you, Storm.
What do you think of him? I mean, the doctor. And now the doctor's telling me that you know him for a long time.
He is my best friend, and I am his best friend too.
Yeah, I can definitely tell that most of the time. He really does like me, K9. You mean a lot to him.
K9! Darling!
Oh, thank you, K9. What is it, 47 left now? Let's go and move.
Jester. So, you created Jane. Put fake memories into her head. Given her a fake life. Made her think she was human. You made her think she had a family. Made her think she had exams to go to. What's wrong with you? So, if she had no exams to go to, where the hell was she going all that time?
Here, of course. Every time she told you she had an exam, she went back into her house. I took her onto the ship and ran some tests on her to see how she was doing. And to see what you were doing that day, what adventures you went on, all that stuff. Because her eyes are basically cameras. Then, when I was done, I wiped her memory of the ship. Then, took her back to her house. And then she got ready for her next adventure with you.
I can't believe it. This whole time you were spying on me through Jane.
Is this true? I'm not human.
I'm afraid so, Jane. Normally my sonic and canine would be able to detect this stuff, but it looks like the Jester here put a bio shield over you, so we couldn't even see if you were human or not. It's okay, Jane. Human or not, you're still my friend. It wasn't even your fault. I don't blame you.
Oh, Doctor! I presume Storm and Kayla are dealing with those 50 Daleks I placed in that city, right? Good on them!
Don't you dare hurt them!
I wasn't planning on doing so! Or was I?
Crap. Jane, the Jester's going off to get K9 and Storm. We have to get off the ship now. Right, let's get this off you, Jane. Let's get those tubes off you, Jane. I can't see.
Wait a second.
You okay, Jane? Right, let's get off the ship. Right, let's go. Damn it! The Jester must have disabled the teleportation mechanism. I need to configure the wires. See if I can get it working again. Bear with me, Jane. And we should be live. Should be working now, Jane. Let's go off the ship. Jane, take my hand. I'll press the button and we'll both get off the ship. We'll meet back up with Storm and K9, get rid of the rest of the Daleks.
What are Daleks?
Not enough time to explain. Let's go now.
Doctor, you're back! Oh, Shane.
Not good, Storm. I'll explain everything later. How many Daleks did you destroy, by the way? I was gone for quite a while.
3 Daleks.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. No, it's good. Well done. Well done for not getting exterminated. Well done, K9. Well done, Storm. Yeah, good. Well, we're gonna have to get rid of the rest of them, though. All 47 of them.
No need. Daleks. All Daleks in the city. Leave now. Go back to Skaro. We don't need you anymore. Off you go then. Chop chop!
Why did you do that, Jester?
I saw the hurt on your face when I told you about Jane. So? I'm saving you the trouble of getting rid of 47
odd
Daleks.
What's that, Jane?
I already told you, Storm. I'll tell you later.
See you soon, Doctor. Oh, and I've got one last magic trick up my sleeve. It's no longer a prototype, Doctor. Good luck. See you later.
He always gets a what?
Bobos is angry. You must die.
That's a massive bubble.
Yep, I think it's coming for us now.
Master, I can shoot my laser at it.
K9, your laser isn't strong enough to bring down something that big.
Not if I use all my energy. All my energy can take it down.
But that will kill you, K9.
It's a risk I have to take to save all of you.
K9, Don't. I promise you, the doctor will figure something out.
Negative!
K9, please don't! K9! K9. Oh, K9, I'm so sorry.
It is not your fault, Master.
You know you just saved the world, right? You're a hero, K9. You'll be fine, K9. I can rebuild you. I've done that before.
Negative, Master. All my energy has dissipated. You can no longer rebuild me. My energy source does not exist anymore. It is no longer viable to be rebuilt.
Thank you for saving my life. Dark K9. Absolutely K9.
You are welcome, Storm.
K9, you're such an amazing dog.
Affirmative, Mistress.
I'll never forget you, K9. You can trust me on that.
Goodbye, Master.
Okay, K9.
Goodbye, K9. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
He was a great dog. Saved my life so many times. Shame I won't ever see his face and his happy voice every day in the TARDIS now. Goodbye, K9.
Sorry, Doctor, about K9. He was amazing.
I know.
Have you told Storm about me being, you know, a robot yet?
Yes. Yes, I have. Storm's in the TARDIS. I bought the TARDIS back. It was still on the planet Fantasy. Forgot. Yeah, Storm's just taking everything in. It's hard for everyone. God knows how you feel.
What do I do now, Doctor? How can I live my life knowing I'm not even human?
You've got two options, Jane. Either A, you stay with me in the TARDIS, stay travelling on these adventures through time and space, but you will have the knowledge of being a robot. Or I can wipe your memory of me, Storm, K9, everything, but you won't be able to travel with me ever again. But you would not have any knowledge of being a robot or anything like that. It's your choice, Jane. It's up to you.
Wait, my mind. I don't want this. I don't want to know that I'm a robot. But I will miss you, Doctor. And Storm and all of our adventures.
When I wipe your mind, you go back to your normal life, the life you had before. Your house, your parents, which the Jester gave you the fake memories of fake parents you had. But when I wipe your mind, it'll be like you had those parents the whole time. It'll be like you had a normal life. You wouldn't know anything about being a robot. You'll be just living a normal human life. Jane Ashford. I'm gonna miss you. We had such a great time, didn't we? Goodbye.
Goodbye, Doctor.